Hallöchen.
Hallo, Kien.
Yeah, it tastes very pretzel.
Hallöchen. I'm here in Mainz, Germany again. I'm here for work. And if you've seen any of my videos in London, then you know my friend Jenny, who I always do escape rooms with. But she's moving to Bermuda in the next couple months, so I won't be able to do escape rooms with her anymore in London. So she's flown here to Mainz, Germany, well, to Frankfurt, and then come to Mainz to come do an escape room with me before she leaves Europe. So I'm gonna go meet her, and it's gonna be our first time doing an escape room here in Germany. Hopefully they have one available, because I tried contacting them earlier and they're like, yeah, no worries, what do you want to book? And then never replied. But I was working the flight here, and it was really funny because there was this one older couple who they asked me in German if I spoke German, and I'm like, yeah, of course. And then I was talking to them and I was like, their German's weird. I was like, okay, it's probably just the dialect, whatever. And then later I was asking them something and they didn't understand me, and I was like, okay, why do these Germans speak such bad German? And then later the man was like, oh, we have a connection, are we gonna make it? And I'm just like, we never know, but let me look. And then I look at his boarding pass and he's flying to Amsterdam. So I looked at him and I was like, spreek je Nederlands? Like, do you speak Dutch? And he's like, yeah. And I was like, ik ook. And then so we got to speak in Dutch and they were just Dutch. It was funny. Yeah, it was so lang geleden dat ik Nederlands moest spreken. It's been so long since I've needed to speak Dutch, so it was a nice change. Anyways, now I'm off to the Hauptbahnhof, the main station, to go meet Jenny. I don't know if you can hear me because of the wind, but I walked all the way to the main station, and then Jenny told me she's getting on a train to Mainz Castel, which is across the river in a different province. Only a 30-minute walk. So I'm walking across the bridge and it's beautiful, and then hopefully she'll be here in a couple minutes. She says she's only a couple stops away. So I'm very excited. Come with me. Cause there's no one else like you. Cause there's no one else like you. Look who's here.
Hello.
Hallöchen.
Hallo, Kien.
What happened to you on the train?
What happened? Oh, I got fine. I did a bad thing and I got confused. There were no ticket machines and I didn't have a ticket and I got fine. From a very nice German man. He was nice. He was lovely.
And now we have to go to the main station to pay your fine.
Mind.
Did they take your ID information? Oh, so you actually have to pay.
Yeah. It. So it's like, I don't mind because I'm paying to not get an angry German letter, so I feel like it's worth it. What can you do?
All right, well, let's go do that and figure out our day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello. How are you so far?
Cheers.
Cheers.
What are you going to get changed into?
Your exploring outfit.
Cute. Hey.
Hello.
Hello. What did we get from the bakery?
Croissant.
Croissant. But I think it's like a pretzel croissant.
Yeah, it tastes very pretzel.
So good. I get my hair cut there sometimes.
You're like a local.
Beep. I'm like a local. Wait, did you? Oh, we can see through here. Did you see the play area?
No.
What is that?
Actually, yeah, what is that?
I'm so very confused.
This park in general.
Hi.
Hello.
I'll go first.
Yeah.
Bye.
Oh, bye. I'll be the same.
Oh. How was it?
I loved it.
Ooh, look at all them buzzers. Do you see them at the bottom? Buzz buzz.
Do 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 do. I'm so excited.
And you just can't hide it.
Where are we going? We're going to do an escape room.
We can go the long way or the scary way. Ah! This is actually terrifying. Holy shit. I hate this so much. Scarred.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Should I double check we're going the right way?
We're walking down this bushy path through this industrial area. It's very cute. It's very straight. And there's lots of bikes that we have to be careful of.
Yeah.
And they just keep zipping by. But it's kind of cool seeing plants. And then like, boom, industrial. And then back to plants.
What is that?
Blume?
Nein.
Oh, da drüben? Keine Ahnung. Jenny's making a TikTok. Or so she says again. Like she does in every video. She might do it. Can you tell me, Jenny, why that airplane is so loud? Why are escape rooms always in the sketchiest places?
It just adds to the mystery.
It's like an escape room in itself. But we're going somewhere on this industrial lot. So?
So?
How was your first German escape room?
Yeah,
it was good. The host? His English was adorable.
Oh, his English was great.
But all of the intro and all of our hints were in German. So he gave us 5 minutes extra translation time. Because every hint I had to translate to Jenny from German. And escape rooms are hard. Escape rooms in German are harder. But we did it.
Yeah, we did it.
It was Willy Wonka themed. It was really cool because we were handcuffed at the beginning on opposite ends of a big rope. And so if one person wanted to go somewhere, the other one had to go back to the wall. And it was really, really cool. Good system. And what else is cool?
Yeah, it was all cool. We got sweets at the end. It was Willy Wonka themed.
We got some candy, some sweets. Is this the way we came?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, so now we're gonna have a sunset walk back. It's an hour walk. Should be cute. And then we'll see. See what we get up to. Did you hear that? I don't know. Anyways, bye!
Oh, it's like Murphy.
Blooming.
We are laughing through the grass.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, heron. That was a bit. Oh, another heron. Sorry, herons, we spoke to you. Hey, Jenny. Welcome to the Hans-Dieter Höchbrücke. Wow! It's so short. It's weird that that's a cruise ship. See the hotel.
Oh no! Is it
really far away? What are you doing, Jenny?
I'm here on the pole.
She's swatting flies. Is that sign on the bridge what you thought was the sun? Love you. Ah, you're grand. Ha ha. Hi. We're back from having dinner with Marcos. We're doing face masks, but because I have a beard, it doesn't stick to me. But Jenny looks gorgeous ever.
Hello.